Hello, back in Shadow Warrior 2, part 30.
No, I understand. These things can be hard to talk about.
No, it's more of a magical situation.
Oh, wonderful. I'm so happy you're at peace with it, darling.
No, I rescued a girl. She was mutated in one of Zilla's experiments. In order to save her, a chi master placed her soul in mine while he fixed her body.
Oh, how fascinating.
Not really. He was killed, and now she's stuck. I was wondering if you could put her soul back if we were able to locate her body.
My darling. Oh, sorry, darlings. I would be delighted to help you. Transitions like these deserve to be marked with care. I'm touched you would ask me.
Oh, wonderful.
Who is this girl?
Oh, she's the daughter of the Yakuza's big boss.
I see. So you have taken something precious to them.
Believe me, I'd give her back if I could.
You two don't get along?
Oh, no, she's really, really wonderful. Don't get me wrong. But yeah, I want her the fuck out of my head.
Where is her body now?
Yeah, so that's the thing. It's sort of mutated into this giant monster beast thing and ran away.
Oh, blow wang. You do get yourself into the most marvelous scrapes.
Everyone has a talent.
Well, we are simple folk up here on the mountain and do not invite adventure. I won't be able to help you get the body back, but if you can retrieve it and return it to its original form, I can sort out her soul for you.
Excellent.
Oh, and if you find yourself a time on your hands, speak with Gozu. He has been getting
Okay, nice. This isn't the end.
He may need some help.
Oh, farewell by duty. That sounds like Gozu. I'll check it out.
Certainly sound eager to get rid of me.
Oh, no, not at all. You should think about redecorating in there. Maybe get some curtains, spruce the place up a bit. You know, really make it your own.
Oh. Give me the sword. Can't have that yet. My Gozu.
You wanted to see me, Eeyore?
I don't know what to do.
Oh no! Did you run out of adult diapers again?
We have completely exhausted our supply of tea.
I'm gonna go ahead and file that under uptown problems. You have any idea how much that stuff costs these days?
Amiona takes her tea every day at 4. It simply cannot be missed.
Okay, where do you usually get it?
We have tea plantations deep in the wildlands, but we have not had a shipment for days. I fear something terrible has happened.
Well, you're informed, so it's already pretty bad.
Without tea, the gutters becomes upset.
All right, I'll check it out. But just for the record, this is the least gangster thing I've ever done.
Thank you, Lu Wang. Your generosity will be remembered for generations.
Just like your body odor.
Oh, what?
As soon as I hit a checkpoint, I'm going to end it there for today. There we go. So yeah, thank you for watching part 30, and I'll see you when I do part 31.